got a few rocks right here I need to get. I get all those out, then I'll be able to run the lawnmower across this. I figured I'd bring the Chevy over here. The old Chevy pickup truck. And pull it up here so I can load those up. I gotta move the swing first. Anyway, I'm gonna move the swing over. And got this car to work on. All right. Move the swing. I can get these rocks up there. They're all kind of grown up. Let's see if I can get a few of these up there while I'm thinking about it. Oh, I need to go get my gloves. Thank you. Yeah, I think so too. That's why we gotta be very careful in there. Yeah, some of these weeds have thorns on them. Some of them are blackberries. Okay. Like this kind of looks like blackberry right there. See the little thorns? I don't know what some of this other stuff is. Rocks. We're gonna be busting some rocks. Get some of these weeds out of the way. Some of these weeds just don't want to get out of the way. Some of these things have got some good roots in here.
Sledgehammer with a bigger
rock fly up. He said coming apart.
No, I need to tighten up
okay.
The handle around this one. Whew.
Pieces. Perfect.
Is that better?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
That'll fit in those holes up there really good.
Well, this is the rod buster.
I think that might be enough. Got a bunch more here to get if we need to. All right.